Don't gross on three. Be positive. I have every confidence in you. Congrats.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good luck, my dear.
Please come in. I hope you will be happy here.
Thank you.
Punctuality is the courtesy of kings, but heart is a necessity for new rules. I suppose you are new rules?
Yes, I'm Miss Beck, the new secretary.
Let's hope you stay longer than other ones. Come in, come in, Miss Beck.
I'm Harry Duck, 30 years with Ross and Bannister.
Retired with a silver watch and now come back to hunt this place. Can't get away, you see. If you want anything, just ask me. Mr. Rose is down at the factory, but he left you with a pile of job. Let us to be tied. Rosa, she got behind her with the last girl living so quick. Left the same day she came. Shut off like a scarlet cat.
Why?
Hang your coat in this cupboard. Wait. Kitchen is along the passage at the left, while the toilet is at the right. So, anything you want before I left?
You are gone?
Yes, my girl. Yeah. I have a lot to do. No fighting or holding the fort on your own. Are you?
No, but... Yeah.
You can't get a telephone message without getting the man's mother. Can't you?
Yes, of course.
So, nothing else
with
you?
You
don't need to
look
like a scary cat.
No, I'm not.
Thank you.
done. What I have done, not even on my first day at the Belmont Secretariat College, I have made such ridiculous mistakes, such strange mistakes.
So it's still longer than the ones. Left the same day. She came, shut off like a scarlet cat.
No, I might be young and a little slow, but I'm not a coward.
Thank you.
have problem with the machine, Miss Beck?
Yes, sir.
It's only just come back from the service.
I'm sorry, sir. It keeps going wrong.
I see. Well, do what you can.
You look clever. Very good. Still fighting back?
Yes.
Do you want me to feel that for you?
Thanks.
One question, Miss Beck.
Who was Miss Broom?
If you want to find Miss Broom, be careful. Tough old diva she was.
Tell me about her.
She was only by Mr. Bannister's security. Been there for 18 years. Girl, woman, and old misery. Passive old fingers taping out the letters one by one. With her nose nearly on the keyboard. So, short-sighted, she become by then.
Doc, I have your supper ready. Now you are a working girl.
Thanks, but I don't get paid till Friday, you know? No good trying to touch me for a fiver.
You don't think much of me, do you? Who are you to set yourself up as a judge and a jury? You don't know what it's like. Not being wanted, a little kindness will help.
Uncle Bert.
What?
I'm sorry.
I am sorry too, Lucy. I know it is a nuisance having me here.
No, not like that.
My legs are tangling off the edge. The bottom of the bottle is my only friend. I think I'll slip my wrist again and I'm gone. My legs are tangling off the edge. I'll put a bullet in my head and I'm gone, 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 gone.
Gone too far, yeah, I'm gone again. It's gone on too long, tell you how it ends. I'm sitting on the edge with my two best friends. One's a bottle of pills and one's a bottle of gin. I'm 20 stories up, yeah, up at the top. I polished off this bottle, now it's pushing me off. Asphalt to me has never looked so soft. I bet my mama found my letter, now she's calling the cops. I gotta take this opportunity before I miss it, cause now I hear the sirens and they're off in the distance. Believe me when I tell you that I've been persistent, cause I'm more scarred than my wrist is. I've been trying too long with too dull of a knife, but tonight I made sure that I sharpened it twice. I never bought a suit before in my life, but when you go to meet God, you know you wanna look nice.
If I survive, then I'll see you tomorrow. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. My legs are tangling off the edge. The bottom of the bottle is my only friend. I think I slit my wrist again and I'm gone, 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 gone. My legs are tangling off the edge. A stomach full of pills didn't work again. I put a bullet in my head and I'm gone, 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 gone.
I wish that.